Guess you're wondering why we're called hot cross buns. I'll tell you exactly why we are cross. Imagine someone slicing through your head latitudinally, then placing each half in an oven for 10 minutes at 177 degrees. After that, removing them, smothering them in butter and eating them. Wouldn't you be cross also? Think of that this Easter when you're filling your esophagus full of hot cross buns, reminiscing about Jesus.